Yes, I'm trying to. My name is Stanley Daniels. I'm trying to get in contact with your shoe department.
Oh, okay. I'll transfer over to the department. One moment, please.
Oh, thank you. Jesus.
Hello.
Oh, it's going to take. Jeez. Hello.
Hi.
Hi there. My name is Stanley Daniels, and I've been trying to get a hold of you people all morning. I bought a pair of shoes at your store there about 6-7 weeks ago, and something's gone awful wrong with these shoes. What happened was I was out walking my little dog Jasper on Saturday, and it started to rain. Okay, quiet there, Jasper. And what happened was I went to step over a puddle, and I stepped in the puddle, and what happened was that the shoe sucked up all the water, and my socks got all soaked. And then when my socks get all soaked, all the skin peels off my feet.
Pardon me, I did hear that somebody dropped something.
I said the shoes, they sucked up all the water. And when my socks get all soaked, what happens is all the skin peels off my feet.
Oh.
There's something wrong with these shoes.
What type did you buy?
They're black and silver. Hang on. I got the receipt here somewhere. It's in here somewhere. I got a whole bag of receipts. Anyone else complain about the shoes lately?
Nope.
No? All right, well, I figure you might have got a bad batch of shoes shipped to you.
Oh, no.
You should see my feet. Oh, Jesus, Murphy. They're in bad shape, I tell you. I don't know if I can go anywhere for a couple of days. Yeah. You have a warranty on these shoes?
30 days.
30 days? Oh, it's been more than 30 days.
Oh, okay. Did you put it on your credit card?
No, I paid cash.
Oh, okay, because I believe it's 30 days. Did you put it on your credit card before?
Hang on here. It's in here somewhere. What's this? That's not it. I paid $36 for these shoes. That's a lot of money for shoes that don't last 6-7 weeks.
$6 you paid?
Jesus, Murphy's. Oh, where's that receipt here? There's 36. Excuse me. Jasper's. Shut up. Jeez. Sorry about that. Yeah, it was about $36. Oh, stupid TV. Sorry about that. $36. And, oh, this is wrong bag. Hang on here. See, the thing is, I can't walk my dog till my feet heal up. If I find a receipt, can you swing with my replacement set?
It depends on what's left on your warranty there.
I could use. I could use some spring proof. It's in here somewhere. Hello? Are you there? Jesus, Murphy. Yes. Are you there? Jasper, shut up. Jeez. Hello?
So you said it's been more than 30 days?
Well, it was about 6-7 weeks ago, and I paid $36 for these shoes, and Jesus,
yeah,
Murphy,
there's nothing much we can do because it's over the time limit.
Well, $36 is a lot of money to be paying for a pair of shoes that don't last 6-7 weeks. I tell you for sure. Jesus, I can't walk my dog now.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, well, you know, you can just try, but I don't think you'll get anything back on that.
Jasper, shut up. Sorry about that. He's a Pekingese.
So I don't think you'll get anything back from that, but you can try to bring it in and see what they say, but it's been over the limit.
I can't find the receipt here.
Yeah. Well, when you get anything back anyway, then you can't find the receipt.
Well, if I find a receipt, can you swing me by a replacement set?
No, I don't think so. No.
Well, I could use some Sprite, too.
No, I don't think they did that. It's over the time limit.
Oh, jeez. It'll be a week before my feet heal up.
Yeah, it's over the time limit, so I don't think they can do anything for you. But you know what? You can always try.
Sure.
Okay? You can always try.
Go ahead. Hello?
Hello?
Yes.
Like I said, I don't think they'll do anything for you because it's over your time limit. But you could always try to do it, you know, bring your shoes in and find the receipt.
Oh, sure. Well, it'll be at least a week before my feet heal up.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's even longer. Yeah, eh?
All the skin peeled off my feet.
Yeah.
The socks get all soaked. And I'm not as good walking a dog as I used to be. And I stepped right in a puddle on Saturday there. It's just stormy weather.
Oh, wow.
Well.
Yeah, I don't think there's going to be much that they
can do. Jasper, shut up. Sorry about that. He's a Pekingese. He barks all the time. Jesus, Murphy, does he ever bark?
Okay, so there's not much I can do over the phone.
Well,
anyway, so, yeah.
All right. Well, there are receipts in here somewhere. I've got a whole bag of receipts there.
Yeah. So if you can try to find it, you can try to bring it in and see what they say. But
that sounds good.
Okay.
All right. Well, my name is Stanley Daniels. If you see me in a week.
Okay. Well, I've crossed my fingers for you, but I don't think there's going to be much that they can do.
Sorry, what are you doing?
I don't think there's going to be much that they can do, but I'll cross my fingers for you.
Oh, you'll cross your fingers.
I'll cross my fingers for you.
That's very nice of you. What's your name?
Sharon.
Sharon?
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for your help. I'm still looking for this receipt there. I may not find it, but I'll bring them in a week, and if I have to give the store manager a good talk to, I think what happened is you might have got a bad batch of shoes.
Oh, I'm not sure about that. I don't know how they make the shoes, but,
you have any complaints lately about these shoes?
Well, my husband bought a pair of other type of shoes, and they broke apart, too, but they were, like, last year's batch or the other year's batch.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Well, it happens from time to time. I've never spent so much money on a pair of shoes at $36, and they only last 6-7 weeks.
Okay, well, I'm going to let you go because I have a call on the other line here, and I wish you luck.
Well, thanks for your time, Cheryl.
Bye-bye.
Take care. Bye now. Jasper, shut up! Jesus Murphy.